drum. In my opinion, a very good sample. Let's continue with another song. Thank you. put some perspective back in your life so you can appreciate the small things. Anyway, we hope you're having a wonderful evening or day or morning, wherever you are.
The weather is quite lovely.
Although that may not be your actual location, let's just pretend it is because it's more fun that way. And imagination is the gateway to worlds much better than so let's continue another song. That's why Average White Band just loves a heartache. Is it? Or is the heartache love? Question.
Thank you.
Yeah, exciting.
Continue with a less Baxter tune.
This is probably from the 50s. This is Thinking of You. Do a little skit here. We've played this in the past, but we might as well reuse it.
This is Living Point Blast Focus.
Thank you. get quite a lot of the press people. It seems to really help them, but that's just difficult to get out. I suppose we all need a vacation sometimes.
Thank you.
here on Foxy AM. Let's do some more Roger Williams.
Thank you. Yeah.
don't like this guy. Just like this one, though. Was that from 1956 that it had to be used. We're having some problems here, so we're just going to play another song. Stand by. Troubleshoot this. See, we need to troubleshoot this, so it's probably best if we don't waste your time. But we're just gonna continue anyway. We'll wrap this up in a minute. Let's continue with the classic, which is probably overplayed, but it's really hard to overplay. Here's Chris Isaac with Wicked Game.
I'm not
Years, I still find that so beautiful. Anyway, we're going to continue here with another song. I just dropped our monitor radio. It's a Brunswick Mini World 100 PE. This radio was my first real shortwave radio, and I remember climbing on top of a water tower with it when I was about 18 years old. And even before that, I used to walk around with it when I was maybe 13, and I thought I was so cool because I had this little radio. And I remember hanging out with the bad kids who were smoking at the gas station after school with my little portable shortwave radio, thinking I was the shit. I mean, maybe I was an atheist. I don't know if I was. Anyway, that language is not appropriate. So let's continue with this. This is a rather unusual sort of voicing here, and the style of music that doesn't have a clear resolution. It's kind of somber. You hear this a lot in jazz. See what you think of this. You might not enjoy it. This is set up. Excuse me. Set out. Watanam. It's hard to say. Watanam. Luke Trio. Quartet. Excuse me. From 1975. The name of the song is Sway. Thank you. So, yeah, that was definitely interesting. You know, it's majority of people don't really enjoy music like that, I don't think. I think they've done some studies around 10% of people really enjoy jazz. I'm not sure what population that is, but, you know, it definitely isn't a quiet taste for many people, but it's a very interesting musical theme there to me. I hope it was interesting for you too. Not something I would necessarily listen to every day. Well, let's go ahead and finish up tonight since our audio seems to be kind of peeking out. We'll finish up with another Japanese piece. A little different. Called Haunted Art. Material. If you have suggestions for music or anything that you would like to hear on a future program via Foxy AM, please let us know. You can send us an email. Our studio email is foxyam@paytimemail.com. And I'll say it a couple times because every time I listen to a station, there's always some kind of static or interference right when I read the email. So, once again, that email is foxyam@protonmail.com. Feel free to send us requests, correspondence, and reception reports if you so wish. We are not sending papers to ourselves at this time, but we may send them to ourselves on a special occasion. Yes, so I hope you have a wonderful night, and let's end it out with this last song. Many blessings to you all. Take care. Good night, everybody. Good night. Bye.